Bekuwusuku lwenjabulo esikhumulweni sezindiza i-OR Tambo International Airport eKempton Park namuhle ekuseni njengoba kuyonqobe umncintiswano kazimi esigabeni samantombazane asemancane olwethu umhlongo enyathele kuleli ephuma kwelaseMelika. Le ntombazanyane neminyaka eyishumi nanye ubudala yaseProject Glen eSoweto ithweswekele lesi sicoco sika-2024 esaziwa nge-International Miss Preteen ngesonto eledlule. Umqondisi wemncintiswano kazime yamazwe ngamazwe omele iNingizimu Afrika uZinhle Thuphana uthike lo mqhudelwano uhloseke ukucitsha nokuthuthukisa amantombazane asemancane ukuze-ke ebe nekusasa eliqhakazile.
Ibiyimincili ecutywe liqhayiya nebhongo intsholo yengoma ivakala usemgama kwisikhululo senqwelomoya e-OR Tambo ngethuba kusamkelwa ngezishushuli. Igqiyazana eligqwese kukhuphiswano lonobuhle lamazwe ngamazwe u-Olwethu Mhlongo. Umlawuli we-International Miss South Africa uZinhle Thuphana uvakalise ukuzincama ngelixa ethetha ngeentlobo zokhuphiswano ezikumila kunje nendima eziyidlalayo kula maqhayazana.
This is one competition that is encouraging abantwana ukuthi babe u-all-rounder, meaning ukuthi we're not only focusing on beauty pageant, we are focusing on sisterhood, focusing on educational programs, focusing on communication programs, focusing on sustaining a girl child beyond the stage, because we do believe that as a country we need to groom these kids as early as possible so that they become future leaders.
Intwazanana eseze ngobuso ezweni eneminyaka elishumi elinanye nethe yathweswa isithaba sokuba ngoyena nobuhle uhambe phambili. Uchaze ngohambo lwakhe kwaye ekhuthaza namanye amantombazanana ukuba azithembe alandele amaphupha awo.
My journey was amazing. Even though I went through some challenges, it was very good. As my granny taught me that I should not define myself through my circumstances, but we got through that. It was a very exciting journey. I was very excited to get there, meet my sister queens, have fun and compete.
Utatomkhulu walentwazanana uZansi Mhlongo omele emqaleni amagama ngendlela ebechulu mancingayo esithi belusapho bazingomba izifuba.
Into ayenzile ukukhuphule isibongo sakithi konjomane. Akujwayelekile nje lokho okwenzakele. So ke sithi siyabonga kakhulu nakomkhulu, nakuyena, nakuntombazane umzalayo ukuthi nogogo wakhe bamthwale azafike kulesimo. Kade belokhu behla benyuka naye bemncenga kuzo zonke indawo bemhambela ukuze afike kulesimo akusona.
Umlawuli we-IMSA umemelela amantombazanana ukuba azibandakanye nale ntshukumo yakhayo ukuze agqamise iitalente zawo ngelixa bexhotyiswa ngolwazi. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eKempton Park.